Hi guys, this is Monique, and so today I'm going to show you how to make a trailer in iMovie. So basically, you open iMovie and you go to the same place where you do a new movie, but instead of clicking on movie, you hit trailer, so that's the second one there. So when you click on it, it's going to load a bunch of pre-made movie trailers where you can add your own finishing touches to it. So I think there's about 30 of them. So there we go. As you can see, you can just scroll down and see them. And what you do to preview it is you just press play. So the one that I used was a Bollywood one. I kept all the music, but I just switched out the pictures and the video. So you can see this is what the Bollywood one looks like when it first starts. Okay. So I've already got it open, so I'm not going to make it. I'm just going to hit cancel. But when you open up a trailer, this is what you're gonna see. You're gonna see like an outline, some storyboards, and so on. So this is the outline of the text that goes along each one of the title tag kind of slides. So mine says Monique Massiah, but you can change it as you can see up there. I can change it to like Monique's journey or Monique lowercase journey, whatever you want. So I'm just going to turn it back to Monique Massiah because I liked the way it looked. But if you scroll down, you can see there are, you know, the opening credits. The studio is Monique Massiah. You can change it to whatever studio you like. You can change the credits of who edited it, who, you know, wrote it, who was the director, and so on. So I'm not going to change any of those. I'm just going to leave them as is because this is just kind of a fake trailer. So here's where you put in your own pictures. So it's gonna come in with like a loaded amount of pictures that are in there. But as you can see, I put my own pictures and my own video in there. And you can use your own pictures or you can see like pixabay.com and you can kind of put in some free pictures in there. It's all up to you. So basically this little thing in the corner here, if you click on it, it removes the picture. So what you wanna do is you just wanna kind of click on a picture and drop it down over this kind of group. There's types of photos, like this is for a group. I used a single picture, but if you go down here, it's an action picture. So it's like a video or something interesting. So you can see it's an action. You can have people walking or running. Here's another picture, and so on. So you can put videos in there as well. Just gonna go back to the top. If you click on the top and press the space bar, it's gonna start playing the video. Okay? So you can click anywhere, like there, press the space bar, and then it'll play it. Or you can just drag the mouse along it, and you can see what the credits are gonna look like in slow motion as well. So now I just want to show you guys how you can take pictures from your library and then drop them down over top of these placeholders, or you can just kind of like select it and like paste it in. So I just usually just double click on a picture. You can press the plus sign if you want, but I double click on a picture and I drag it over the placeholder to get it in the spot that I like. To double click and then you just drag it over like that. You can do the same thing for videos as well. Okay, so that's how you add your photos and your videos to an iMovie trailer. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye!